Komatsu D20A. This is real nice walking around, but it's been sitting here a while. We bought some loppers, but I don't think we bought big enough loppers for this side of it. You can tell it's been sitting here for a few years. Don't know exactly. It was running when he parked it. And we're going to see what we can get into, see if we can get it started. Fan's just falling apart. I was going to try to spin it by hand. I think the engine is probably pretty good. That's not good. The guy didn't figure it'd be any trouble to start, but he didn't know that this part right here had rusted out. But he did say he had some kind of issues with it, not wanting to go in gear. And I believe either something has broke out of the clutch or something, and that might not be a big fix. It seems like this is the normal now, don't it? I think I'm going to call the man and we'll put the hood back on it. I'm going to send him a picture of the exhaust and let him know I think that's what it was. It moved. Well, that's...
speechless.
Yeah, right here on this one too, Jacob. You can reach in there. Wow. Well, kind of stuck right there. That come out of the...
Is that a frog skeleton?
Is that a frog?
It's a frog skeleton.
Poor thing. What a horrible way to go.
Are all these connected?
No.
No, they're not.
No, it'll blow the water. The thread bolt for the head bolt. It looks like now see, this is where we got to grab it where we can ease it down. Don't let it slide on there. I got this side.
All right, it's out.
One of my favorite places to shop and buy a torque wrench. Boy, I'm bending them tubes. '12 and '13. Definitely over. Oil's got to come out. Lord. Oh, wow. It's just a 2 gallon. got the engine done. Hopefully the clutch is done, and the next is the steering. And I know we got a hose leaking up here on the blade. That's the easy part. And maybe we can get this thing put together and sold to somebody. Do I need to move that out of your way? You ever loaded a bulldozer with a forklift before?
Never have. How you doing?
I'm doing good. Of course, we ain't seen it happen yet.
Yeah,
it on there. I'm not the machine to pick it up. I'm just worried about the being stable. Hey, you got that chain up there. Is that chain hooked to the dozer?
Yeah, we gotta get the chain off. Thank you.
Thank you. Hey, we made it to where we're going. We're backing it in here now. It was a little pig trail, but I'm assuming this is what he's going to use it for. He's going to get it running and get his lot and all straightened out. We right up here close to Lake Martin. Now we're going to try to get it unloaded right here. I think we can just pull it right off and go. And John's up there. He's up there fussing with somebody. John does trucking. Hey, if y'all around Andalusia need anything hauled, he's everywhere. He's got this. Give him a call. He don't mind hauling stuff like that. You can get up with me. My email's in the description below. But this is where we're at.
I can't control it anyway.
I'm just saying, when you crank it, it's going to start moving, isn't it?
That's all right, but I'll be down here. I can stick my hand on this and stop it. Okay, I don't have any control on it.
You ain't getting in it.
Huh?
You're not getting in it.
I don't have to because I can't control
it.
Nothing
in it.
it some. We made it, guys. We got it off. It walked itself down. I couldn't get the camera.